This should have came in a red case. You have the 4K, and then a bowl of Blu-ray with a bonus disc, and then just the Blu-ray by itself for the movie.